Should we call it the whore and the bastard, the woman that can't commit?